I'm David Duarte.
And I'm Kaylee Ethier.
And welcome to the season finale of KTV!
Hi, my name is Scott Aubin. Up next is the final installment of our Office parody. Enjoy.
What is one word you think?
I've heard some people say that they think the whole, you know, the KTV segment is like a bit or a parody.
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing.
I thought I said no more of this.
So COVID really took a toll on us this year, but the kids, they pushed through and they made some real quality projects.
Well, if you don't have a good imagination in this class, then you're gonna really have a hard time, just like me. But my suggestion is to just go with the flow and have fun.
I was so lucky to be in this class. I love spending time with all my friends and working together. I hope all the new members have as much fun as I did.
So these are a bunch of the trophies that we have, some previous winners from other years, and then the great job and win that the students did this year. Outstanding work.
Thank the Lord it's over, man. You know, Mr. Duran smells kind of funny. He's not the greatest smelling guy, so you know, good luck to the newbies.
I'm terrified, honestly. I don't honestly know why I joined.
The new members better not be as annoying as the seniors were.
So these are the KTV classes from 2013 and 2016. They had these plaques made up. Sorry.
I'm gonna miss the seniors. They were so nice and so hardworking.
It was definitely a lot of fun making Duran look like an idiot on camera.
I'm kind of proud of them.
They're okay.
Boliv and I shined some light on the spring sports this season
and showed our love for some of our spring athletes.
Let's check it out.
Up in a way, I give a f about your way. Caught up with goddesses, hey. I hope you forgive my mistakes. Yeah, run around with a renegade. You should take a seat, save your energy. I try to heal the guys with a band-aid. In a time of need, you call your enemies. I landed in a visa and I need a visa. I ain't playing with you, this no mama me. I need a hottie toddy with a body. Yeah, I just spit the knowledge, then I'm out of here.
Viren and I interviewed some seniors to get some insight on the last 4 years of their lives.
We also took a look back at the last few weeks of school on our road to graduation.
What is one word you'd use to describe your high school experience?
Memorable. It was all just a blur, really.
Unpredictable.
Probably fast.
Awakening.
It's impactful.
Competitive. Say what you want to say, I won't go back. If you want to hit the road, then let's go. Let's just go and see the world and the show.
Don't worry about what you're doing after high school.
Say what you want to say, I won't go back. If you want to hit the road, then let's go then. Let's just go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live like golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby, girl, we're golden.
This This year, our school athletes had to overcome a lot of challenges, but we made the best of it. Sports are a very important part of most of our lives, and most of us won't be continuing through college.
Maddie and I made this video to congratulate all the senior athletes and recognize all their hard work these past 4 years. Hi, I'm Morgan. Sophia and I said goodbye to the seniors.
4 years ago, we entered high school as completely different people, mentally, socially, and physically. On September 3rd, 2020, we officially became seniors. There was a rush of emotions becoming a senior. It was scary, but at the same time, it was an exciting moment to step forward in a new direction. March 13th, 2020, the pandemic hit and affected us more than we could imagine. After finishing the last 4 months of junior year entirely virtual, jumping in and out of school for the first 7 months of senior year, we finally returned in a full reopened plan at the end of March 2021. As a class, we experienced our 4 years of high school in a bunch of different ways. Remembering the memories we've created throughout these past 4 years, I know I wouldn't trade them for anything. To the class of 2021, this is goodbye.
It's not often that people take the time to say thank you. In fact, it's rare for people to even think about how others have impacted their lives. I'd like to say how appreciative I am for all of you. The challenges that we have faced have helped us strive to greatness and become the great people we are today. Class of 2021, this isn't a goodbye, but a see you later. I'm proud of you all and wish you all the best. Bye.
Hey, I'm Jacob Caffrey, and for my last project, I did a little thing called Life of a Camera. Let's check it out.
How are you doing today?
It's been a good year.
Battery.
Yes, there's something happening here. What it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there. Telling me I got to beware. I think it's time to stop. Children, watch the sound. Everybody look what's going down. There's battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speak in their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. Time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Paranoia strikes deep into your life. It will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, the man come and take you away. We better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. We better stop now. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. We better stop. Hey, what's that sound?
Bye, Six. Have a good life.
This past Friday, Tom and I vlogged our experience at the Red Sox game versus the Marlins. Let's take a look.
I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. And it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two.
Seth and I interviewed and recorded the collage concert. Let's check it out.
Kelmley High School Music Department has not had a live performance in over 18 months. Let's see how people new and old feel about this concert.
It feels really good to be able to come together in person again and play.
We were able to do a virtual winter concert, but it just wasn't the same not being all physically together. Making music and producing our full sound for a live audience.
It's been a really good experience. A lot of hard work, a lot of dedication, and it's been a surreal, really. It's, I have such a good choir teacher, I have such good friends in choir, we're all working together towards the same exact thing, and it's a really enlightening experience to be part of this concert.
I think we definitely could have benefited from more time, but it's still been equally as, I guess, effective to have the time that we have, because we had the same amount as any other year, really, to actually prepare the music, but less rehearsal time, and I think if we had the normal amount of time, we would have a more full sound.
For KTV, I'm Isaiah Stubbs.
And Seth Varin.
Hi, my name is Nevaeh Lyon. I'm a senior at Kinlingley High School, and for my final project, I wanted to show you guys what it's like a day at a motocross track. I'm a motocross racer, my 3-year-old brothers and my dad are motocross racers, so I thought it'd be cool to show you guys what it's like a day at the track. Hope you enjoy.
Turn all the lights down now.
Almost forgot about the juniors.
Here's Olivia showing us how to get the most out of summer. David and I got personal with this year's KTV seniors. For KTV, I'm Kaylee Ethier.
I'm David Duarte.
And I'm Morgan.
Kaylee Hopkins.
For KTV, I'm Olivia Lamoureux.
I'm Abby Norgren.
I'm Varen.
I'm Cooper Morissette.
My name is Scott Aubin.
For KTV, I'm Bo Jaworski.
I'm Jacob Caffrey.
I'm Isaiah Stubbs.
For KTV, I'm Maddie Hopkins.
I was the kid who in eighth grade would watch KTV every week. And when they were asking us to sign up for classes, I was like, I'm going to be in KTV. So I asked what I needed to take and I made sure I took it.
This is like my whole high school experience. This is everything that I've done, everything that I've known. So it's, you know, it's part of me. I don't know, I just love it.
Mr. Duran was like, but you should join KTV, so here I am. And ever since then, it's just been, a ride that went way too fast.
Fun, creative, and passionate, I'd say that.
Just like made me love like making videos and stuff, and I was like, I want to make some cool videos.
KTV is really like about like a family. Like we all like are a huge one. It's being, I'm literally gonna cry about this.
Coming together and being able to make videos with each other and seeing what people can come up with, it's pretty amazing.
Just all hanging out. I mean, the projects are always fun, but just being together is probably the biggest thing I'm gonna miss.
My favorite part about KTV is how close all of us are with each other and with Duran. It's something special, and yeah.
This class has just been there for me, like the whole class. It's like a family. Everyone is always there for each other, helping out when you need it.
It's just a creative class where you can just think of really fun things to do, and it's cool to show people in the school what you can do with videos.
My favorite part of KTV is being in here with all my friends and all the memories we've made.
Duran's bald head, it's amazing, but you know, he's just a great guy, and you know, I hope we never lose touch.
I don't know, he's more of like a friend than a teacher, so I'm gonna miss having one of my good friends.
And he's always been like my go-to guy if I ever have a problem or something. He's just one of those teachers where you can joke with, and he's like, he's not really a teacher, he's more of your friend.
I'm gonna miss Mr. Duran because he's just so fun and he matches our energy.
The conversations me and Duran have the most. He's a really fun guy to talk to.
And Duran, I'll just miss Duran. I love that man.
Miss Mr. Duran's wit and humor. and I'll miss seeing people that feel like family every single day.
Last but not least,
Haley and Julia have some bloopers to show us.
He thought it'd be a fun idea to challenge Mr. Duran to a
It's me? Do like a smile or whatever?
Oh, we're actually going? Oh wait, I forgot what it said. Okay. I keep forgetting it. Okay.
For KTV, I'm Olivia Lamoureux. That was a good one.
That was miserable.
Welcome to KTV weather. Saturday will be partly sunny with a high of 60. Redo. Got it.
Look at fish.
I have been supporting the...
Hey.
What is that?
What?
I don't know. There's black things over there.
Did you do your paragraph or go out?
Huh?
Hi, welcome. Do we just smile?
Oh, you're not gonna.
Blah, 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 blah.
We had this discussion, right? So what we could do is just like physically go through it and do them all, yeah. And then we can just cut to it.
God.
Oh gosh.
A just little like, bit, just a little
like the
bit.
Littlest bit. Oh.
Okay.
Hi. Oh my God.
Did I even say my name's Kaylee? No, it's fine. Oh well. Is that my fly?
Signing off for the last time, I'm Kaylee Ethier.
I'm David Dwati.
I'm Bo Jaworski.
I'm Cooper Morissette.
I'm Isaiah Stubbs.
I'm Viren Patel.
I'm Olivia Lamoureux.
Morgan Disco.
I'm Kaylee Hopkins.
I'm Abby Norgren.
I'm Maddie Hopkins.
I'm Jacob Caffrey.
And I'm Scott Aubin.
Bo Liv and I shined some light on the spring sports this season.
And showed our love for some of our spring athletes.
And showed some love for our spring athletes.
Let's take a peek.
Let's take a peek.
This year, our school. Sorry.
Maddie,
wait, I swear.
We've been practicing.
Okay. No.
This past Friday, me and Tom... see, I don't know now. See, you guys throw me off. This past Friday, Tom and I... No, wait. Does anyone have a Sharpie? I need to write in my hand.